The American auto industry lost hundreds of thousands of jobs. We finally reached the point where two of the big three were on the brink of liquidation. More than 1 million jobs could have been lost if Chrysler and GM had liquidated. This industry has been the source of deep pride for generations of American workers, whose imaginations led to some of the finest cars the world has ever known. Our strategy was to get this industry back on its feet. There are a lot of folks in Washington who said it couldn't be done. But I believe that if you're willing to take the tough and painful steps necessary to make yourselves more competitive, to remake yourself for changing times, we could once again see the best cars in the world designed, engineered, forged, and built right here in Detroit, right here in the Midwest, right here in the United States of America. Today, for the first time since 2004, all three U.S. automakers are operating at a profit. U.S. automakers have added 55,000 jobs since last June, the strongest job growth in more than 10 years in the auto industry. You are proving the naysayers wrong, all of you. So don't bet against the American worker. Don't bet against the American people. It's going to take some time to get back to where we need to be. But I have confidence in you. I have confidence in this economy. We are coming back.
This is the Motor City. And this is what we do.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't.